Hello and welcome. So the purpose of my YouTube channel is to upload all my personal videos in one place, because right now they're kind of scattered everywhere. But I want to put them in one place so that I can share them with my friends and my family and give them a chance to kind of see what I've been doing and seeing the progress that my daughter Crystal has been making. She's a singer-songwriter, so I'm going to be uploading a lot of her videos over the past few years and kind of keeping up to date on what she's doing currently. These are just kind of videos that I've done myself, so it's nothing professional, just something to share with my family, my friends, and you if you're interested. So I'll be putting some videos of her on here. Some of the other videos that I'll be doing, I'll be showing some line dancing moves, just the basic moves. I started line dancing, I'd say like 2019, but I gave it up for 2 years because of COVID. So I'm back at it. I do it once a week for 2 hours. I do a beginner's class for an hour and then a level two class. So what I'm gonna be doing here is mostly just the beginners, and I'll be showing some of the basic steps. And then also I do kangoo, which is a rebound aerobic exercise. I do that once a week for an hour, and I've been doing that since July of 2022, so only about 6 months now. And so I wanted to share that because that's kind of a new thing in Calgary, a new kind of workout. But it's been around. It's around the world. It's very popular. So I wanted to show some of the very, very basic steps of that and introduce people to that. So those are some of the videos that I'll be doing. A little bit about myself. I'm 54 years old. I'm a single mom and two daughters. My youngest is 16. So now that she's a little bit older, I'm able to go out and, you know, do a little more things for myself, have some fun. And I just wanted to share that with everybody, let you know there's, you know, still lots to do. I've got a school bus driver, so I have some time in between my runs. I do an early morning and an afternoon run, so I figured now would be a good time to start collecting all those videos and putting them on YouTube and sharing them. And if you happen to have some videos that you've taken of the different things that I'm doing, by all means, share them with me and share any comments that you'd like. And I hope you enjoy it as much as I do, because I know I'll be watching them quite a bit, and I know my family will be as well. So I'll probably do a post like once a month, just to kind of update on different things that's been going on, different progresses that I've been making. But I hope you enjoy it, and like, share, comment, and yeah, see you next month. Take care, have a great day.